You're doing terribly well if you can afford to live here.
I can't afford it, yeah. It makes a good business, you can say.
Let my dad kill me if he knew I was still going out with you.
No, I think he'd kill me first.
When I'm 21, I shall be able to do exactly as I like.
Oh, Gillian, life's precious. Don't wish it all away.
I just want to marry you and be happy.
We are happy, aren't we?
Mr. Haigh, I just had to come over and meet your companion.
Mrs. Durandeacon, this
is... Please, you must call me Olive.
Olive, this is Gillian. Olive sits at the table next to me.
Daddy, dear, we're practically neighbours, you might say. Would it be presumptuous of me to ask you for a dance?
Well, if you don't mind.
Or should I?
Gillian? Oh, hold that, Louisa, dear. I'll be back in a moment. Gillian, please! Please! Let me explain.
I don't want to talk about it.
She works at the hotel. She operates the switchboard.
Oh, in your car?
I had a couple of tickets for a concert we'd already seen, and she said she wanted to go.
Oh, I bet she did.
She means nothing to me. She's married. You're the only girl for me.
Then why do you never show it?
What do you mean?
I mean in the way that other people do.
I've never made love to another woman in all the time I've been seeing you. When I do, it'll be with you.
When?
When you're old enough.
I'm old enough now. Stop telling me I'm not.
Look, Gillian, we're seeing each other behind your father's back. I wish it wasn't true, but it is. I just don't want things to go wrong between us. Can I come under your umbrella? Don't be like this with me, Gillian.
But how do you expect me to be?
A bit more grown up.
Grown up. And I feel grown up.
You must be brave, Gillian. Terribly brave. It's been great fun. We've been very happy, haven't we? I'll treasure our memories. And you must too. You've got the rest of your life.
I wanted it with you. There. Saying you had a wife.
I was going to tell you. One day.
It scarcely matters now, does it? Why did you do those things?
You were never in any danger, though.
How can I be sure of that?
Because that's the truth.
In the vampire story, was that the truth?
No.
How do I know what to believe?
Because this is John speaking. You're John, who found more pleasure in your company than anything else in the world.
Than me? With you?
Did he look smart, our Johnny?
Yes. Yes, he always dressed smartly, didn't he? Even at the end.
They're saying we made him what he was. They're saying he was a monster.
It's not true, is it?
No. No, that's not true.
What will you do now?
John's always saying I should grow up. I suppose I'll do that.
Let's say goodbye with a smile, dear. Just for a while, dear. We we must part. Don't let this parting upset you.